This is how to get the MK-7 in Fortnite. So as you can see, I have the MK-7. It is season 2. It's very, very simple. Have it in your tent. And then you can just... Jeez. There goes my tent. There I have it. There it goes. I can pick it up again. So the thing is I will lose it if I pick it up again. So do I want to use it this game or not? That's the difficult question to ask.
Oh man! I want to put it back.